A nice toilet full of piss. Let's add more. Toilet's clogged. I'm at a better apartment because I made it to high class. When the sun rises, I wake up and chase my dreams. I won't regret when the sun sets, cause I live my life like I'm a beast.
You have it all wrong. We're just friends.
I'm a vibe. This is fun. Driving a cool car in the streets of China. Looking so fly. I feel awesome. Not a scratch. That is... Okay, there's a dent, but it's cool. I will kill that person one day. Ah! Ah! He is so lost. Come on. Oh, I can fast forward and you can do this the easy way. What happened? Ah! What do we have here? Betsy, Betsy, Betsy! Come back here! Ah! I will kill and that's how you get girls. Looks like we got company. Look at him, all smuggled up. I love to do this. Okay, time to bring it back. May you ask, we're bringing it there. The drop off. Sorry. Got lost. Rather good secure. Good. Or can go. I get half the cut. See ya. Get home.
Yeah, he mentioned it the other day. Congratulations.
當然啦，到時間啦，啊 Peggy 咧就係想準備啲婚禮，咁佢又唔叫 Winston， 我會揾人車佢，啊咁你啊唔介意啦吧？
No problem at all, Mrs. Chu.
No, there is no problem at all.
走走啊，唔該曬啊，我要多啲雞。
Hmm. He's getting married, huh?
Hello, Wei. Thanks for driving me around.
Yeah, no problem. So, where are we going?
The flower shop. I still have to pick the color I want. You won't believe how much work it is to get ready for a wedding.
I can tell.
For 8 months now, and there's still so much to be done.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
Oh, it better be perfect. My wedding has to be perfect.
So, ha ha. Look.
So, Wei, do you have a girlfriend?
No. My life, it wouldn't be a good idea right now.
Ah!
Yeah. See what I mean?
Your life is why it'd be good. You have to have someone you can be soft with, too, Wei. It's very important. If you're hard all the time, one day you'll forget how to be soft. Then what will you be? Careful! Wait, what are you doing?
I don't know!
I do say so. You are family now, Wei. I have to look out for you, just like Winston. After the wedding, I'm gonna find something for you.
So how do you...
Look out! She's a handful. But, you know, her bark is worse than her bite.
That I know. How about her meat cleaver?
Ha! That's worse than her bark for sure. No, she used to scare me, but then one day, I was having a problem with Winston. He wasn't paying enough attention to me, too distracted with work. And Mrs. Chu gave him a big lecture in front of the whole gang. I thought she might use that cleaver on him. Ever since then, Winston's been an absolute doll. And even though she still yells a lot, I know her heart is in the right place.
You're lucky. Yeah. And my mother never liked my girlfriends.
I guess it's hard for the moms.
Well, I mean, you know, I used to have a thing for blondes, too, and that drove her crazy. Bad enough if I went out with a Chinese-American girl, but a whitey?
Well, it's good to know she was loyal to her people.
No, she's loyal to her prejudices, more like.
That, too.
Yeah, if you go in and hit on the white girls, that's a messed up thing. Like, oh, God. That's what I do also. Man, I'm very racist against girls I want to date. Am I? Or I have no idea what I want. Go! snap. This is Tokyo Drifter here. Wishin!
Here we are.
Oh, so good to see you again. Welcome, welcome.
I'm here to finalize the details of the flower arrangement.
Yes, yes.
I'm just the driver.
Yeah, just a driver. Don't look at me.
I'm just gonna change back and then we'll be done. Actually, there is one other thing. Black orchids. This probably sounds silly, but it was my mother's favorite flower, and now that she's gone, I was thinking that I'd love to have a black orchid centerpiece.
I'm afraid that's impossible. There are none to be found in Hong Kong.
Really? Well, I thought they had some down at the Garden Temple.
Well, yes, but they're not for sale. The other day, the CEO of Old Boy Trading wanted one for his daughter. He told him they offered Temple $100,000. They still say no. It's incredible, no?
A black orchid at a wedding guarantees that the couple stays together for the rest of their lives. Oh well, Wei, come on. We can go now.
Well, Wei Shen, what are you gonna do? Let's take them.
All right. Next, we need to pick up the wedding cake.
So you got a cake picked out?
Winston's in charge of that. He knows I'm very particular about cakes, but he promised I wouldn't be disappointed. I'm sure Winston will impress me. It's our wedding after all.
And your wedding has to be perfect.
Now you're getting it.
Oh, yes, I'm getting it. Emergency stop. Shop called.
So your mother took you to the States?
Yeah, you know, she loved Hong Kong, but she wanted to give me and my sister a change of scenery.
Oh, were you being a bad little boy?
No, it was Mimi, my sister, growing up in Old. My mother hoped that moved. Die hard, you know? Some don't die at all.
I'm sorry, Wei. Winston mentioned that she passed away. I didn't mean to bring it up.
It's okay, Peggy. You know,
hey,
it's good to remember where you came from.
Isn't that a van from the wedding cake
company?
Where
you going? Hang on!
What are you doing?
Yeah, the guy had the wrong address. Winston asked me to make sure the cake is delivered.
He's so thoughtful. Wei, slow down!
Peggy, if we don't catch that van, you won't have your special cake at your wedding.
What?
Let's go! Let's go away! Why are these here? Come on, come on, come on, come on! For the wedding! Oh, shit. Oh my god, that cake dude is really booking it! That dude is really booking it. We're near. Near him. No! Stop! Dude! The fuck is wrong with you? God! No, 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 no! Hit the wrong address. How does he have the wrong address?
Look out!
An innocent was killed.
He's not pulling over.
You're a gangster. Do something. Get out there and get him.
Wow.
Here, take the wheel.
Careful, don't hurt my cake.
Don't worry.
Get to I'll follow you.
Oh, shit. Oh, God.
Oh, my cake!
That's what you get for messing with Wenshin, bitch. Dirty bit. Can you feel the beacon in my heart? Can you feel the beat?
Tell Winston I got the...
Wow, that's great. I'll take it right to him.
All done.
Oh, thank you, Wei. Thank you. You know, it makes me think.
Uh-oh.
The wedding just won't be perfect without that orchid.
We're going to the temple, aren't we?
I knew you'd understand.
Ah, I thought you never asked.
Do you have any family here at all?
No, not anymore.
Well, you're wrong, Wei. You have family. You have us.
Thanks.
No, I mean it. I know Winston's work can be rough, but it makes us a family, too.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
Land needs brothers, uncles, and sisters, too.
To help me with that soft side.
Don't laugh. It's very important. You know, I could probably set you up if you want. You're a good-looking man.
Thanks, but I'm not looking for anything serious right now. Yeah, I wouldn't
I
want
am...
to reflect poorly on you.
You're still playing around, huh? Well, let me know if you ever change your mind. I know some nice girls.
I know. Not because
Wait,
I know that.
What are you doing?
Oh, killing that guy. All the girls I know are nice, but they probably have boyfriends or not trying to see anyone now. Too lonely, me. Wishing. Wishing. A girl.
Wait here. I'll be right back.
Besides, if I wore underwear, they would have been suspicious of me. And you know. I'm a monk like you.
What are you doing here?
When energy flows among flowers, we are all everywhere. I am here and not here. I love flowers.
Ah, brother. So true, so true.
Fuck, he fell for that. Act natural.
You don't belong here.
What is belonging, brother, when we're all part of the same cosmos?
I guess failure is impossible.
Yeah, that was actually fucking deep. I'm not kidding. That statue belongs to me and my master.
Hey, who are you?
Well, who is anyone? When we are all each other, part of a single great organism that never dies.
Ah, brother. So true, so true.
Yes. That is so fucking deep. It's stupid, but so deep. I don't know why. The orchid. I need to expect that's an orchid. Yeah, that's an orchid. You
stop right now!
But, brother. Oh! Come on. He is still up. Is this Wei Xin's biggest? Oh my god, I love that. Hi, Peg.
You got them? Oh, Wei, thank you so much.
Yeah.
Peggy, do you have any Winston's clothes in the back? I don't think these robes gonna make the right impression.
What do you think about this?
Yeah, sure.
That'll be good.
Cops, perfect.
Hiya.
Hiya. No shit, he's not.
Go, go!
Yeah, you're a bad girl, and I like that. And usually I like to see the sinfulness of someone.
Oh, thank you, Wei. Don't scratch the paint!
Yeah, sorry.
It was my pleasure. And if you're gonna be my sister, the least I can do is help out with your wedding.
Your mother would be proud of you.
I hope so. Now, sorry.
Don't scratch the paint!
It's already scratched.
No, I can see it. Life isn't perfect, never is.
Peggy, I...
Nope, I know. Women's intuition. It's the same with Winston. He talks tough, but underneath, he's a very caring man. That's why I love him.
Thanks.
That's the secret. You do what you have to do, but you always remember your family. Remember the people who love you. Then you'll always be happy.
Thanks. Hey, the car is fucked.
Thanks for being so helpful, Wei. I really appreciate it.
Of course.
Sometimes this wedding thing stresses me out. There's so much to get right, and you only get one try.
Don't worry, Peggy. It's gonna be perfect.
You can do a second chance.
It's so nice to find someone you can really rely on. I can see why Winston likes you.
Yeah. Too bad I'm a cop. Go. Try to experience. Rising kick. That sounds cool. Well,
Winston's not gonna like this at all.
Mrs. Chu suggested I talk to you. Is she a friend of mine? I need a favor.
Okay.
My husband is in the hospital and I can't pay the bill. The only thing we have of any value is our car.
You want to sell it?
No, I want you to run it in the harbor. Our insurance is really good.
Okay.
Maybe later. Okay. Run it in the harbor.
Hey, big man. You want some new clothes? Hey, come on in. I got special. You want good clothes for less? I got special deals.
Hey.
I just got 500 monies. Oh shit. This is their car? Fuck. It's already damaged the shit. Did I do this? Run it in the harbor!
You want good clothes for less? I got special deal.
I gotta go. I have to hurry up. It was already destroyed to begin with. My god. They have really good insurance. Why can't I just blow it the fuck up? Well. Oh darn. Nope. Okay. As long as it doesn't take. Dang it. Did you say I can change in that rope out of this wardrobe? Alright. Alright. Let's drive it in the. Oh, Jesus! Well, their insurance is covered, right? But why drive in the harbor if the car is already being destroyed its balls? It doesn't make sense. It makes dollars, but you know, it's... Still, it doesn't make sense at all. Oh, that guy's dead as shit. Oh! And that increased my face? Dude. I hope she didn't have anything expensive there. I'm having horrible flashbacks to that time that car hurt me. whatever. As long as I don't think about it that much, it'll be fine.
Dumping that girlfriend too, right?
Well, she's not exactly my girlfriend. I really like her though. She's got a nice smile. Dresses real nice.
You're not even dating her?
Not yet, man. Gotta be optimistic though.
Son of a bitch. Is she with that guy?
You mean like right now?
Come on.
With Sun on Yi, Hops don't got anything on us.
Son of a bitch.
Behind us.
What a getaway! Thanks, Wei. Next time I need to hit a cop, I know who to call.
Yeah. At least you know who. I feel like I made a mistake. Question is, how am I gonna get rid of this fucking car? I think I know. Dude. Don't make me do it. You're a dick.
Why don't you have a cold bun in your hand?
Alright. Who's the one that wants fashion advice?
Yeah, sure. What's going on?
Do you think this shirt is too tight? That will teach you to be a pro. Run, Gibson, run!
You're not gonna attack me! What the hell? I'm not gonna fuck off until you give me an explanation why you did that. Teach you something. God, I hate people like that.
So, how's business?
Not very good. Sales are way down.
That flavor sale?
Are just too boring. Hey, could you help me get some new design? I want to do a landscape series, really capture what's cool about the city.
Yeah, sure.
Get me a couple of classic shots. Email them over when you have them.
Got it.
Got it. I'll let you know.
Yeah,
I meant to turn. Oh my God! Oh, stuck so. How is this a style place?
This will look good.
Okay. Now let's go to see you all. Dean.
Finally.
Take a picture of the sunset. This nice, clear, beautiful sunset in the rain. So beautiful, though. There's dead bodies everywhere. Oh, good. Thank God. Oh my God. Look, his hand is gone. Its hand totally bent so wrong. That's not natural. Shaolin Showdown. You know, I'm just gonna do that mission because I'm thinking about the TV show, Shaolin Showdown. If no one has heard this. Thank you. Oh, I know that. Defeat 10 monks. Ooh, that's gonna be difficult. Ooh. Damn. Oh snap! Be Bruce Lee! I was thinking about Raid. Ow. All these monks are hardcore. Ah. I've learned. Alright. Three monks down. Come on, bring it. There. Not gonna take me, are you? You were cocky. Oh. Now you're just being cocky. Ah. Last monk.
You want more?
Ow. Ah. Drown. You